Yo, okay, literally just ended the video. The showcase video of me using Archon. Hold on. Who's Archon in the chat right now, bro? Alright, that's so weird. Echeron. I'm Archon on Arn on Echeron. I wanna use this, but you know what? Just cause I want Bronya. Cause yeah, I'm a summon right here. But I also need more of these because I need her, bro. So after, I'm gonna start doing this. Start the video with a summon and end it with a summon. That sounds nice. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna end it with her. 2 days left, bro. Are you serious? Okay, yeah, I'm gonna grind. Like I'm gonna end the video probably an hour in, and then I'm gonna just keep playing it because I need to get currency because I need her and I'm a new player, so it should be fairly easy. All right, let's get it. I want Bronya. I'm thinking, do I even wanna, should I do that? Should I make summon videos like separately? So I just save up all my currency and stuff, and then I just make a designated summon video. I think I'm gonna do that, bro. Oh, this is the zesty dude. Wait, what did I just, those aren't characters. Oh.
Take the express and leave. I'll stay.
But...
let's go.
Are you thinking of going back? Well, let me remind you, that's the Doomsday Beast, the Legion's planet destroyer.
The space station is Herta's creation. As long as the Lord Ravager doesn't intervene, there should be no problems.
But we can't just run away like this, right?
The Doomsday Beast can rip off the defense shield like tearing paper. And Herta's not here. The station's defenses are too weak to stand against the Antimatter Legion. Either way, the Legion has the blessing of the Aeon Nanook. They came prepared, and everyone here is not.
That's why we have to leave and take him with us.
He's that important?
He's the one who can help us turn the tides. Of course, I may be wrong.
As you say so. All right. What should we do next?
This is the supply zone where the maintenance crew works. There's a path here that leads to the railway platform. Let's head over there and meet up with Welt.
Mr. Yang? Mr. Yang's here too? Didn't he stay on the express?
The Astral Express tracks our coordinates in real time. And with such a huge change in the space station's movements, there's no way Mr. Yang wouldn't have noticed.
Mm-hmm. I can almost guarantee that your Mr. Yang is already on his way. Right now, we might be able to handle things if it's just the Doomsday Beast, but if the Destruction's Emanator were to appear... Let's hurry up and get out of here. I'll explain later.
Clemency? Never heard of it.
Running into me. With me out here, how can we lose?
What about this?
You're annoying! Try that again!
I have something for you.
Come one, come all.
You can't...
You won't get away!
Could fight. Stay right there while I give you a present.
Let's make it quick.
Try that again.
One at a time.
Step aside. I have no interest in.
With me out here, how can we lose?
Let's go.
Batter up!
I have something for you.
Reach the end of the story in your own way.
You won't get away!
Perhaps you still don't understand. Humanity never conceals its desire to control the heavens. And I'm no exception.
Gotta try hard sometimes. Check out this awesome move!
Shut up!
give you a present!
Reach the end of the story in your own way. Is that all?
You won't get away!
Clemency? Never heard of it. The time is now.
You have the worst luck running into me!
Reach the end of the story in your own way.
Move carefully.
With me out here, how can we lose?
Let's make it quick.
Precise machinations.
The truth of life and death, revealed in an instant. This sanctuary is but a vision. Step aside. I have no interest in stoking conflict.
Gotta try hard sometimes. Check out this awesome move!
You won't get away!
Don't understand. Humanity never conceals its desire to control the heavens, and I'm no exception.
I told ya I could fight. Stay right there while I give you a present.
Let's go.
Batter up.
Come all.
make it quick.
Time for a detailed overhaul.
Try that again! You can't run! You have the worst luck running into me!
Let's go.
Clemency? Never heard of it. The truth of life and death, revealed in an instant. This sanctuary is but a vision!
You won't get away!
I have something for you.
One at a time!
Gotta try hard sometimes. Check out this awesome move! My turn!
Let's make it quick.
Still don't understand. Humanity never conceals its desire to control the heavens, and I am no exception.
Great. The more the better.
Keep at it.
You won't get away.
Clemency? Never heard of it.
Stay right there while I give you a present.
Let's make it quick.
Try that again. You can't run.
Step aside. I have no interest. Clemency? Never heard of it.
Watch this!
Let's go.
What about this?
You won't get away.
Into me.
This is our chance.
Batter up.
Time for a detailed overhaul.
One at a time.
Step aside. I have no interest in stoking conflict.
The truth of life and death, revealed in an instant. This sanctuary.
It's but a vision!
You won't get away!
Reach the end of the story in your own way.
Keep at it. Keep at it. Isn't here.
It has to be nearby. Let me go take a peek with my sharp eyes.
Wait, march!
Huh? Huh?
The Doomsday Beast. It's really here.
Thank you.
Move carefully.
My turn.
Batter up.
You won't get away.
Perhaps you still don't understand. Humanity never conceals its desire to control the heavens. And I'm no exception.
With me out here, how can we lose?
Step aside. I have no interest in the times now.
You have the worst luck running into...
The truth of life and death, revealed in an instant. This sanctuary is but a vision!
You won't get away.
Perhaps you still don't understand. Humanity never conceals its desire to control the heavens, and I'm no exception.
Make it quick.
How about this?
Combat is a series of precise machinations.
Rules are made to be broken!
Go.
They're okay now. Let's talk somewhere else.
Is this the space station?
Hello there. Not bad. It would have been even better if you didn't faint, but thanks to you, the Doomsday Beast was as tame as a kitten. It had no temper at all. All right, all right. I just gave you a compliment. Don't let it go to your head. However, you are indeed the hero this time. Get up when you feel better. Himeko wants you to go find her. I have something to do, so I won't go with you, all right? By the way, we should exchange beacons. If you get lost or something, feel free to text me. Okay, off I go. Bye!
Nice. Choice isn't as elusive as it seems.
You're awake. I had Marge and Dan Hung stay by the express to keep an eye on things. It's almost time. She should be arriving any moment now.
I've only been gone, what, a few months? And the space station is already in this state?
Welcome back, Herta. This is the true master of the space station. Genius Society Number 83, Herta.
Give me a proper introduction. Genius Society Number 83? Of all my outstanding achievements, that's what you want to mention? All right, laugh it up. That old Xandar came up with a name. You think I like it? So, this little twerp has the Stellaron now? Take a good look. Truly amazing. I built a whole space station just to contain this unactivated Stellaron and keep the Blue from disaster. Yet someone was able to achieve that with this little twerp's body? How did they do it?
Moreover, the Stellaron is still very stable in his body.
You're right! This little one's body truly is strange. Compared to me, you are. How old are you even?
Don't judge a book by its cover, Herta. Case in point, that puppet body of yours is actually much smaller than him.
That That's beside the point. Hey, is this one the same kind as that March 7th? If that were true... Can I bring him in for some research?
That's not up to me to decide. You can ask him yourself.
This little twerp's pretty financially motivated. Oh, I like it.
All right, give the poor child a break, Herta.
I'm very interested now. So there's almost nothing I won't accommodate. A Stellaron in your body? How interesting is that? Be grateful that I'm offering to help you out. This is a service even the IPC can't buy.
You understand now? Herta wants you to stay in her space station.
Well, I'm going to have to modify your wording here. This little twerp can only stay temporarily until the research is done. Or maybe I'll lose interest halfway through and they can just beat it.
And after that?
Not my problem.
You also have another option. The Astral Express. If you want, you can leave with us. The Express has its fair share of experiences with Stellarons. The thing you're worried about and the answers we're looking for are one and the same. We can come back anytime to let Herta conduct her research. She's absolutely fascinated now.
Well, works for me. Keeps this subject fresh, too. And that way, I won't need to keep worrying about this little twerp all the time. Perfect. Would be to get on. You're not doing me that big of a favor by staying anyway. Just remember to come back often. Make an appointment in advance with Asta or Arlen so I can make time to study you.
There's no need to rush into this, Herta. Asta's in the Master Control Zone. Let's let him have a talk with Asta first and decide for himself. I'll be waiting for you on the platform. It's no hurry if you still have things to do or someone to see. Come find me when you've made your decision.
If you have something to say, just say it. haven't moved. What you're seeing is one of my remote-controlled puppets. They're all over the station. I just connect to one wherever I am needed. Enough chit-chat. I am working on a big project with a few colleagues. If we succeed, it will answer the ultimate question that's been puzzling us for thousands of Amber eras. The truth about eons. Eons. Think about it. What mystical existences. Some eons used to be ordinary humans like you and me, but somehow they managed to obtain power beyond our imagination. They are mysterious, powerful, silent, and terrifying. It's hard to explain all the mysteries surrounding them. How were they created? Why were they created? What were they created for? Have you ever thought about these questions? What? Are you even listening to me? We want to solve the mystery behind the eons. Right now, I want you to participate in this project. The four geniuses of the society wrote a program together. You see the big machine in the office? That machine contains a universe. Just like the universe we live in, but it's more streamlined and customized. I call it the metaverse. Oh, really? That's what my partner said as well. Fine. I am a team player. Then let's call it the simulated universe. Now go and experience it for yourself. I will guide you in the simulated universe to make sure nothing happens to you. I'll even give you a substantial reward. Yes.
Too late to repent. This sanctuary is but a vision. Blank!
keep at it. Let's go.
Try that again. You can't run.
Fighting is meaningless.
You.
Let's make it quick.
Too late to repent.
Told you I could fight.
The truth of life and death.
This sanctuary is but a vision. Break!
Rules are made to be broken.
Try hard sometimes. Watch this awesome move!
Let's go.
Too late to repent.
You can't run!
Let's make it quick.
No interest in conflict.
Try that again!
Rules are made to be broken! Too late to repent.
We need a strategy.
Move carefully.
Fighting is meaningless. The truth of life and death reveals
sanctuary is but a vision. Break!
Told you I could fight. Here!
Let's go.
You can't run!
No interest in conflict.
Rules are made to be broken!
Try that again!
this news to Steven right away.
Don't just stand there. Go in and see if you can get a few more words out of them or something. Oh, you're right. I got too excited. Sorry. I do respect you. If you don't mind, could you please go in for another test? I've upgraded the simulated universe! It now has more memory and can support longer sessions. The last round must have been pretty boring. I'll get Steven to add a few more interesting things. This part was made specifically with you in mind. Ready to have some fun? We will! After all, you're going to be spending more time on this project. In a nutshell, this is a long-scheduled version update with longer gameplay, more content, better rewards, and a more bizarre difficulty curve. So get ready and prepare to get back into the simulated universe. I'll help you out some more. Don't worry.
You